Hi, I'm gonna do how to remove a wart because I'm an idiot and I'm probably not gonna upload for a couple more days because I'm lazy. First things first, liquid wart remover. It's just Costco brand, whatever. I'll show you that. Hopefully this video switches so that you can actually read it. It just equate liquid wart remover, it's salicylic acid. And then you're gonna want to get these. They're Compound W wart remover, also salicylic acid, which like whatever. They come in these giant band-aids and they have a little spot of the salicylic acid right there. So I just cut it up because I don't really have giant warts like that. I don't know. So mine is right there. You can see it. It's just cut. It's that obvious because I put this stuff on it and then I had the idea to, I don't know, make it into a video instead of being stupid. So, you also need just normal band-aids. Now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna put this just on the wart. So, I did that, and this is what it'll look like after. I put on, I think, 2 coats, maybe 3. I don't really care, because I want it gone. It's been on there forever. It keeps growing back. Nothing I can do about it. So now what I'm gonna do, since it bothers me and it's now starting to hurt, is put that little dot right on that. It kind of like smushed it and moved the liquid wart remover out of the way. Let's hope that's not a problem. But what you do after this, take a band-aid. If you already have H band-aids, this isn't going to apply to you. Maybe I want to, I don't care. What I'm gonna do is cut this with the little paper stuff still on it, just right down the middle, so that it forms what an H band-aid would be, basically. Now, I've heard of those home remedies and whatever, and I've tried them, believe me, they're all BS. It's just like trying to sell you products or some shiz. I mean, sometimes it works, but I'm not very consistent, and this, you don't have to be very consistent with. So now you're just gonna put the band-aid on like you would a normal H band-aid. I'm just gonna, I don't want a giant thing down the side of my finger, TBH, so I'm just gonna like take that off. And I keep them both in the same place because guess what? Then you don't have to go looking for another thing. Because like, what if you lose them? The only problem with that is if you lose one, you lose both. But it's just all in the same place, so you can just go back to it whenever you need it. So now you got this step down. Well, okay. I kind of skipped a step because I don't think it's necessary. You're supposed to scrub the wart with an exfoliator or something. And I'm just lazy and I didn't want to do that. And then you're supposed to soak it in warm water for however long. 10, 15 minutes. Well, 5 to 10 or 5 to 15 or something. Whatever. I didn't want to do that, so I just did this. This is like actual instructions from a dermatologist, by the way. And not just some person in my neighborhood. I actually went to a dermatologist. She numbed up my hand, put something in the wart, hopefully have my body fight it or whatever, and then, I did that on body, didn't I? Have my body fight it or whatever. It obviously it didn't work because it grew back in the exact same place, but you know, whatever. And then she freezed the wart off. It didn't go away completely, so we had to use this on it like twice. So what you're supposed to do after you do all these steps is, you're supposed to take off the band-aid after 1 or 2 days, don't go 3, or else your body will heal and the wart will still be there. So 1 or 2 days later, you complete the whole thing until it's gone. It should take two or three times, but it's not an everyday maintenance thing like, what is it, like the apple cider vinegar thing that I tried. It was not fun. You just smell like vinegar all the time. No thank you. And also, band-aid doesn't really stay on very well, so. Because when you soak a freaking cotton ball in apple cider vinegar and just like put it against your finger, it's obviously going to wet the band-aid and then it's not going to stick very well. My opinion, whatever. So that's how you remove a wart. I don't know what else to say. Thanks for watching. Bye.